Here's Carl. He's a silent partner at the Practical Goose Hunter. He mainly just sits in the truck and keeps Dwayne company when we're not out in the field. Here's Dwayne, the workhorse of the team. He's just patiently awaiting spring to come so we can get out there and do some spring goose hunting. You'll see a lot of him in the videos to come, but I thought I'd introduce you to him for now.